What were you thinking when you were looking at the pictures that you made?
You know, it just took me out of the dark environment that I was in, and it gave me something to work on that just gave me a lot of joy and a lot of pleasure to do because I knew that every time I was getting one of these and I wrote it down and then I get the pictures, it helped me to pass hours of time, and I felt like I was actually doing something fairly productive with my time there. And I knew that when the girls got it at home, that they would make them happy and make them excited. And it was just a way that it really kind of bonded our family together, even though we were apart on two different continents and 5,400 miles apart. And you know, it was over a time of basically 3 years and 10 months that we were apart. So joy is really special to our family.